Ah, here
we go! Profiting Ryuden versus Daieisho. Daieisho slipping around Ryuden. Ryuden pushing Daieisho against the edge of the ring. Ooh, Daieisho pushing Ryuden back and back and back. Ryuden diving forward. They are exchanging both in the middle of the ring. And Ryuden scrambles forward. Daieisho gets it from behind. Ryuden recovers from that. How the hell? Ryuden grabbing Daieisho around the belt. They are in the middle, roughly equal. Clashing, aiming for dominance. What looked like a quick match was far from it as Ryuden slowly forces Daieisho out, step by step, beautifully.
Kiriba, who's that? Takayasu going hard at the Tachi-ai. Kagayaki fighting very well in the Ojizumo, takes a step back, doesn't step out, surviving on the Tawada, pushing forward Takayasu. Now he's on the retreat, slapping down, and that is the win for Takayasu.
What are these matches tonight, Leo Dickinson? They're insane!
It's a great finish to a great tournament.